Okay, let's take this 1972 Mustang Mach 1 351 Cleveland Q-code for a spin. Got a convertible as well. I've run around on this all weekend and it's been absolutely first class, hasn't missed a beat. Let's fire it up. Ignition light doesn't, although there isn't an ignition light in fairness. So there isn't a charge light on it, but there is an ammeter which seems to work. Starts nicely, starts really well this one, hot or cold. Needs a bit of choke when it's cold, otherwise all good. To D and off we go. Yeah, as I say, I've run around with this all weekend, it hasn't missed a beat, it's been absolutely superb. Showing 105, well showing 5,000 miles, which we think is 105. It sounds fantastic, as you can hear. Just a real lazy cruiser that, because it's got the high output engine, it can get a wiggle on when it feels like it. Nice engine, no signs of any misfiring, hesitancy or overheating. Even in traffic it sits, the temperature gauge is actually reads quite low on it, but oil gauge doesn't work. I'm not sure if that's pressure or temperature in fairness, but that doesn't seem to work, but it has had a recent external oil pressure test and that was all fine. Brakes nicely, brakes in a straight line. Not sure if it's got the optional disc on it, but it's still drums actually. I haven't had a look yet, but it certainly stops well. Gearbox changes up and down nicely, no issues there. And under sort of heavy acceleration, there's no nasty clunking from the drivetrain or anything. So that sounds absolutely fantastic. Obviously we've got the roof down today, the roof goes up and down properly, it's all electric. Got a radio CD there, although the head unit is in the is put away for the minute. I can't really see the point of having it with the engine noise like that. And speedo, rev counter, fuel gauge all working. Steering's nice, it's got the original Mustang steering wheel. Yeah, just absolutely fantastic. Keep our speed down as we're coming into a 30 zone. But yeah, brilliant, brilliant car. There's not really a lot more I can say about it, to be honest. My name is Simon. You can reach me in the office on 0118 907 1495. Go to our website, which is www.motodrome.co.uk for any further info. Ed.